The senior most faculty of our university, Dr. Ravinder Paliwal Sahib, is also reaching the age of superannuation. It's right time to recognize his service in favor of him. Now I request to Dr. V.M. Kataria sir to welcome Dr. Ravinder Paliwal sir by term and sir. Sir, please. I again request to Kataria sir and Dean sir to present the momentum locate. Thank you, sir. The Dean SKNJOBNER, Dr. SKNJOBNER, is interested to present floral bouquet to Director HRD, Dr. V.M. Kataria, sir. Thank you, sir. For proposal, it's short notice. And spend your valuable time to come over here in this function. I also welcome all the directors of the university, Dean and Faculty Chairman, SKNJOBNER, Dean CDSTJOBNER, University Officers, HOD of the departments, Univers, Faculty Members, and the students of this college, JOBNER. As the global agri-food system faces challenges to feed an ever-growing global population, this island, cereals like millets provide an affordable and nutritious option and efforts need to be scaled up to promote their cultivation, production and consumption. International Year of Millets 2023 will be an opportunity to raise awareness of and direct policy attention regarding nutritional and health benefits with it and their sustainability for cultivation under adverse and changing climatic conditions. The year will also promote the sustainable production of millets while highlighting their potential to provide new sustainable market opportunities for production and producers and consumers.